Good afternoon, friends. At the end, it boils down to self-belief, which makes it or breaks it. Who believes it to that? Who have experienced it? I have multiple times. It is that crippling doubt in yourself, which makes you go left, taking you away from your glory and fulfilling success. Yes, friends. I am talking about Awakening 10 from my book, SOAR, which is to stand out, be outstanding, be approachable, and be remarkable. Grow from within, unleash limitless potential. In order to stand out, you have to speak up, show up, and stand up to fulfill your destiny with courage, confidence, and moving forward. All the time, especially at the time when you are feeling weak, doubtful, and at that time, it's time to raise your consciousness, seek help, reach out to your mentors, and soar into your success and achieve the greatness. Hope you are having a great week, and all the best for the rest of the week. Till we meet next time, wish you all the best and God bless. Thank you.